Okay, let's learn how to make a sculpted prim or primitive for Second Life or OpenSim using Plopp. It's actually fairly easy to do, and it's kind of a neat thing. Now here we are in PloppSL, which is a special version of Plopp for Second Life. And if I go to the painting window here, drawing window, I have all these cool drawing and painting tools here, but to save time, I'm just going to use an image which I downloaded from openclipart.org. And I drag that right in there and drop it. Here it is. Get it in position. And now if I click OK, Plopp will actually inflate this object and make it three-dimensional. I could also modify my object and do some more drawing on it here if I wanted to, and I could spin it around and draw on the backside and that kind of thing, but let's just go ahead and inflate it. There it is. And as you can see, the object is now three-dimensional. That's pretty neat, huh? So, now let's save the object, and to do that, you click on this arrow icon here, and give it a name. Call it Goldfish. Okay, that's finished. And now if I look in my folder, I have two files. A sculpture file and a texture file. The texture file controls the color of the skin surface on the object, and the sculpture file controls the actual shape. We need both of those, and I'll show you how to get those into OpenSim or Second Life in the next video.